head. Yep.
You go to idle up one, you'll have more tail authority.
Yeah, you're gonna have to land.
Yeah.
Really?
Sit below the power. Coming from the left already?
I don't know if he's trying to land it.
No, no, he's not.
Oh, okay. Let's put some nose here.
He's on the other side of the power. Actually, I never let your dad fly this because the last time he flew one of mine.
Yeah. Why? What happened last time?
He sent me a check.
I was close enough to give him my credit card number.
Oh, is that how you got this one?
Yeah.
That's pretty low.
For 1100, I have to say that is freaking cool flying.
Yeah.
The performance is actually...
When I coming back around. So do you fly your JR a lot? Yeah. Okay, so you'll get a good experience.
Yeah.
Well, my setting is, you know.
It's different, yeah. It's different.
Yeah.
Well, that's 14.
Yep. I went to RA.
No, it's only 14.
Oh, cool. 13.
So you got the J-Log and the feedback?
Yep. I used the J-Log and the LHI and the pad.
Cosmic has a built-in log anyway.
Not compatible with that.
Oh, not for that.
Enough. Better.
No?
She was like, you know, saying, we have it, we have it. I said, well, is it compatible with the Jetty, you know? So, for JR, it's a bottle
of
Spectrum. So idle up two is probably 15.
That is pretty good already. I mean, I don't think that I would need that much more as I do right now.
That's 800 a
day. How much is that?
800.
How much have you got? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I have to say I love it.
just coming in the next couple of weeks, right?